the 10-year anniversary. My name is David Trotta. Last year, I had the pleasure of playing with a tour mate, and so happy to be invited back. I'm going to play a couple of original songs today. Thank you all for your energy towards this set. I appreciate it. Yeah. I've got no money, but all I really need is you. Well, all I really need is you. Now reach your pole. I trade it all for another moment with you. For another moment with you, yeah. And it's a mean old world, and it'll eat you up. No, not if I'm with you. No, not if I'm with you. Down, but all I really need, well, all I really need is you. All I really need is you. All I really need is you. And we're all living in a struggle. We're all working on our dreams. And someday we're gonna get there. Remember how we used to sing. But all I really need, all I really need is you. For all I really need is you. Yeah, all I really need. It's easy to see it's pure, and it's easy to see it's true. Darling, it's easy. Oh, easy with you. With you, we're all living in the struggle. We're all working on our dreams. And someday we're gonna get there. Remember how we used to sing. I ain't got no money down, but all I really need, well, all I really need is you. Thank you. That song's about, you know, growing up, chasing your dreams, realizing that your dreams and chasing them might make you broke. And then realizing at the same time that the only person that matters is the one next to you. I always loved that Bob Marley lyric, we'll share the shelter of my single bed. And being a broke musician in the New York City area, that song was about that. Okay, next tune. Again, about love. I got my beautiful wife here, babe. Thank you for all the inspiration. My son's 5 years old. He's gonna get up and join us at the end. Let's hear it for Wells. This is called My Love. Love, my love, tell me, from where do you come? As often heard between the walls of our room, you hide it well, you see, but I can tell that you just need to be in my arms. So come home, girl, let me keep you warm. And then on the edge, and I turn to you as if to say, but before a word, well, you grab my hands, we tumble slowly into a place expressing holiday. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I love my love, but tell me, from where do you come? Is often heard between the walls of our room. And you hide it well, you see, but I can tell that
ready, you just need to be in my arms. So come on, yeah, let me keep you warm. And on the edge, and I turn to you as if to say, but before a word, will you grab my hands? We tumble slowly into a place expressing holy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And sweet. Now your love complete. Your love complete. My love, my love, just tell me from where do you come? It's often heard between the walls of our room. Hide it well, you see, but I can tell that you just need to be in my arms. Thank you. Switch it up, do a little piano for you guys. You couldn't ask for a nicer day to be outside sharing music with everybody. This is a new tune for me. When you're down, girl, I'll pick you up and for me, know that I'll do the same. When you're down, girl, you lift me up, and for you know that I'll do the same. Take me home, and you take me home.
This next one is a song I wrote for an independent film called Get Back Home. It's about being far away from your love, but you know, maybe somehow, some way, you're both looking up to the stars and you know, you're singing the same tune together and you connect. Up to the stage for this next song. Good friend Ben Fillion on sax. Ben, you just stand next to me. I think you'd be loud enough. I don't think we need anything. And then I'd love my son, Mr. Wells Trotta. He's gonna make his Tall Trees and full stage debut. That song is called Won't Break Us Down.
Oh.
Don't worry, I transposed the song to be in C, so if he does hit anything here, it'll sound like he's just playing. Woo! Next year you can do the drums. All right. We gotta stand for this one. A lot of people get caught up in this world. Now me, I'm just trying to make my mark. Now I got a girl to settle down with. I got a friend so tight he gonna blow. Oh, but the pressure feeds the fire. You know it polishes the stone. It won't break us down. Oh no, not this time. It won't break us down. No, not this time. Competition used to be the only road. Now that's a sick, sad world. You gotta let that ego go. Gathering friends, spreading love. Now I suggest you do the same. Small change can move the world. And won't break us down. No, not this time. Won't break us down. No, not this time. Take a knife from behind your back. Get that devil's look out of your eye. You know it all comes back around. But all them things you want, they rot you from inside. Now wouldn't it be nice if we could all get together? Wouldn't it be nice if we could? Yes. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. La da 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 da. Festival, from what I understand, so I figured I would continue the trend.
Good job,
buddy. All right, damn, I'm playing a lot of love songs tonight, babe. Alright, so when my wife and I first started dating, it was like long distance, and I'm like a total sap. I always feel like whoever says like, I said I love you first, but the other kind of like first is who is going to drop like the pet name first. We used to send songs back and forth. She lived in Florida, I was in Jersey. And we sent songs back and forth. And I, obviously being a musician, I gotta write a song. So I always wanted to call her babe, so this was the song that I sent her, which was like kind of like a permission to drop the name. So I said I love you first, I dropped the pet name first. So it was all over from the start. I had no chance. And now we're married and you guys just met well. So there it is. Just one note in a song. Just wait till I get my arms around you. Don't think I can go too long without you. I can't help but think, although you're miles away and we barely know feel so close to me. If I could make you smile, just one note in a song, just wait till I get my arms around you. I think I can go too long without you. Some people say it's hard to trust again, but I'm laying it out for you. Some people say it's hard to be open, but I'm laying it out for you. Yes, I'm laying it out for you. And can I call you? I save all your sin songs, fall asleep to them at night. Oh, fall asleep to them at night. Yeah. Jump back on piano for a few and then end you off with the guitar.
That's a barbecue jerk one.
See you. sense of someone else. But I'm not alone, I swear it's so. So don't you fear, no, my darling. You're not alone, I swear it's so. So don't you fear, no, my darling. So don't you fear.
I'm a chef and I'm a farmer is like my other life, and this feels very fitting that, like, I've always thought that, like, music was kind of like seasonal too, like, oh, I can only listen to, like, the Chili Peppers in the summer, and fall is very, like, folk and, like, acoustic-y, and, like, you kind of want to freaking dig into your feelings, you know, and feel it in the fall. Damn, I feel like the song's more literal than that, but now I'm already too far out. So this song's called Fall Winds. I wrote this with fall and this time in mind. I've never played it live, and I'm super excited to share it with you guys. Love you all. Thank you. It's called Young Love Dies. Should I just enjoy the ride and feel the flow that
that's inside of me.
First day of fall?
Tomorrow.
Is it tomorrow? Love it. Some farmer I am. All I know is my garlic's not been ground yet.
Yo, sack man. Move over. I want to hear you.
So this last song is called Getting There. Thank you all so much for having me out here. Remember, this is a benefit for the Mitzvah Foundation. I think the raffles have already happened. There's t-shirts. You don't even need to buy anything. You can just straight up donate. It's like that. So please support. We have donated our pay today back to the Mitzvah donation. We're not taking any pay. So any little bit helps. Anything you guys can do helps. And thank you for letting me be here. My name is David Trotta. Thanks to Ben Fillion on sax for backing me up. Old time mate lives in the area, just jumped on stage. Thanks to Wells. Thanks to my son Wells. Beautiful wife for all the love and support. Wouldn't be up here without you. This song is called Getting There. This is just about how at the end of the day, you know, when you get there, you usually find out that the journey's just begun and that the journey is the best part.
Wake up late, wrapped up together, waiting for to be free. Well, then we're on our way for coffee downtown. You fill up 10 gallons. You know gas is cheaper in this state, and we roll along again. That's half the fun. We roll along again. Sounds in me, I always get the words wrong. Well, you think too much. Well, I said, hey, what's the rush? I said, come on, let's hit the next stop. Stretch and feel the sun. Well, we roll along again. Let's have the fun. We roll along again. Oh, strange coincidence brings a smile to your face. And then we're on our way, and I said we roll along. Here's half the fun. We roll along. I don't mind if you and I, we get lost for a while. But I don't mind. You can sing the harmony. I can sing the lead. You can sing the harmony. And I can sing the lead.
Are you getting it?
Thank you guys so much. Happy 10-year anniversary to Talkers Festival. See y'all next year. Thank you.